Hey guys, we're back at another part of Monstrum, and I'm kind of glitched in the closet. I'm here with my sister today. Say hello, Giselle.
Hello.
And she's here with me today. We're gonna face the hunter together and try to escape. I'm kind of glitched.
And the hunter doesn't even see anything.
I know.
That is weird.
Extremely weird.
She's like right in the room.
Like my head's peeking out.
And your arm. Wow, shoes. Just went into that floor.
Okay. Did I just grow taller or what? Like, bro, I am tall. I think I got my legs stretched or something. Look at the duct tape. It got mega stretched as well. I bet I'm taller than the hunter now. It's the camera. Turn that camera off. How am I supposed to see her when I'm way taller than her? What's his name? I'm like Paul Bunyan. Fucking Paul. Yes! Yes, I got what I need! Yes! I got all I need. I just gotta find the submarine. I'm about to escape, I think. As a super tall boy. Mega tall! If I die, I swear I'm gonna rage. Rage. Turn that crap off. Gotta find the escape out of this place. Where's the escape? Come on. Yes. I think this is out. Now I have to go to the other side of the boat, go all the way to the last floor, and there we are.
In the submarine.
At least that should be the way out. Don't worry, I get my stamina back. Oh yeah, there's my flashlight from before. Hello, Mr. Helicopter. I will soon be leaving you behind.
Because you are generally using the submarine.
Okay, I'm here. I just gotta get to the last floor. There goes Hawaii. Oh, there goes Hawaii. There goes Hawaii.
Good thing you didn't die. The hunter didn't kill you because...
Then I would be there. Yeah. There we are. Okay. Sub headlights. Put that in. Put it in. What the fuck? Okay. So let me plan my actions up here. Okay. Let's plan actions. So let's put the battery in. Where does the battery get inserted? Okay. I think it's on this side. Okay. Right here. There we go.
What's the last thing we need to plan?
Now, let's plan up here again. Let's see what we need, Giselle. What the fuck? This game's broken! What the hell's up with me?
I think you're too short.
I'm too tall! I'm a tall man, boy. It's a motherfucking slimy frog ass stupid motherfucker. Ah!
Okay.
Looking like freaking Kermit the Frog. Ugh. Looking like fat ass Miss Piggy. Go get on a diet! Get off human flesh! God damn! Cause of all that freaking tall glitch! How did I get tall just because of that freaking locker?
broccoli, lettuce, or something else that's told you not me.
Yes, I'm short again. I'm happy to be a midget again.
You wanna be a minute? Midget?
What? A minute?
A
minute. I could be time? A minute, minutes are is a number of time. So you want me to become time? Wow.
No.
I can become time.
No.
I can enter the. I can enter space.
I didn't mean to say that. I said midget. I meant midget.
Just in case the brute, I'm gonna get the fire extinguisher.
Why?
So we can spray in its ugly face.
Because
it only works
lava?
On the brute. Yeah. Fire.
Lava. He's a lava monster.
Which is fire. Yeah. Magma. Magma's a type of heat. It's from volcanoes. The more you know. No, I don't want to do that shit. Put that crap in there.
Exactly.
Let me just turn that on. Just to unlock this door. There goes the fire.
Why did you even sing that?
What? I can't sing that? Oh, look, the helicopter keys.
Oh, that's good.
Is there anything else besides the helicopter keys?
Nope.
Alright.
Wait, you could see the cameras if you see the monkey.
But I doubt they work. I doubt it.
Why?
Why would it work anyway?
I don't know.
I wish you could take it back out.
Why?
So like I could reuse it. I already went in that room. Should I go upstairs or downstairs? Wait, shh. Wait a minute. I thought I heard wet slapping.
I didn't.
Just shush. Damn it, camera. Shh, just shush. Shh. Whatever it is, it's most likely after me now.
Oh, you're not that famous, so that's perfect.
Exactly. You mean perfect by, or like sarcastic perfect? Sarcastic.
Yeah.
I think it's the hunter again.
I'm a fan too.
I thought I heard the wit slapping.
Bye.
Which is only sounds for the hunter.
You think they're not gonna see you down there?
This is a hiding spot.
It's the worst hiding spot ever. That's a hiding spot, it's the worst hiding spot ever. So, yeah.
Start going again. Stop being loud! Cause this game is based for heals. McDonald's mascot, go on a diet, go on a run or something, go on like a jog. You look like what do you look like? Freaking look like some gremlin looking stupid ass, freaking like lava monster. What the frick are you? Are you like freaking what's that guy from freaking what's his name? He's freaking from the Fantastic Four, whatever that fire guy's in.
He actually does need to go on a diet because he's kind of fat.
He looks like he's been eating Burger King all day long. Jesus, man.
He seriously needs to go on a diet. He needs to go jogging or something.
I got a heart attack, man. This game is hard. Damn, this is the worst horror game I've ever played. And I'm being sarcastic, I love this game. It's just so damn hard.
I thought you made that.
Lighter. Power. Got that.
Good.
And another note. There we go.
Note.
Let's see if I can put, yes. Good. Goody, good, good. Let's save power on my flashlight. Ooh, a cup that I could smash and make the monster come.
Why would you want that?
So I could trick it.
Why would you want that?
Everybody wants that. You want to take the monster, right?
No.
What? Okay, I got a gas can that's for the airplane. Or the helicopter, whatever. Whatever you want to call it. You guys stop being so loud! Let's just put some relaxing music. Just gonna stay chill. Still chill. Just relax. Calm down. Once they're eventually here. I think this is a bad time to get up. I have a feeling the monster's out there. Oh wow, it's the fan. I'm in trouble. He's in here. He's in. The fan has entered the building. Or I should say the ship. Just turn off the music already. Crap. Outside.
Ooh, fiend.
You know what? I want to die. How did I do that crap? Look at moving! We on fat chicken legs!
Come on, keep on! Keep on!
Damn! This guy got turkey legs!
He didn't even know that you ran out.
I just crawled right on near his legs, and then he came, and then he didn't even notice me. Wow. That's the first time I've seen the fiend act dumb.
Do you do what I just said?
Be quiet, Grayson. Gigi's trying to record me. He's so rude, man. Nobody cares about your needs. You're filthy anyway. Is there anything in these, like, rags? Whatever they are. See if I have any distractions. No, I do not. The fuck? What?
He's annoying.
We all know he's annoying. He's a little brat. Do you want to get the helicopter keys? No. So let's take those. Is that? Yeah, that's the helicopter keys. Let me just look out here and see if the fiend walks past. What the hell? Didn't mean to do that. Frick my screen. Jesus, what's happening, man? Great, I put my, on accident, I put my freaking flashlight on the last slot. Freaking power's out, and I keep on hearing the fiend's song when he's about to chase after you, but he ain't even here.
Oh yeah,
Yeah, well, I was testing the recording. Okay. Welcome, Cooking with Jaden. We're gonna make a monster lasagna today.
We're gonna cook the monster.
That's real dark.
Make them into lasagna.
That's real scary.
Just put cheese on.
That's real scary, man.
The only thing that's not scary is just cheese.
Why are the lights always blinking? That's like once the fiend has lost you, he always knows where you are.
It's not blinking anymore. Oh,
yeah, right? Yeah. Just go away. Nobody wants you. You were never invited here. I want to risk my life.
Don't.
Fuck it. Oh my god. Frick it! Macaroni looking rat.
No!
Get inside! You shit! Run! Get out! Oh my god, more shit got on. Let's go! Oatmeal looking alien with freaking rabies. Is that a word?
No.
He's in. The alien is in. Let's give him a round of applause. He left.
Imagine he could hear us clapping.
Then we would be dead.
Yeah. Imagine just clapping in the game. Get back.
Quiet, you filthy lasagna. Can't even use my light anymore. Frick this bullshit, I'm using a lighter.
That's what happens when the fiend comes.
Look, my thing is literally messed up. I don't know if it's like a power loss or something.
Excuse me.
Okay, we're good. For now.
Imagine if he just came in.
Oh, look, a radio.
Who cares about a radio? Oh,
let's make him go that way.
Maybe I like.
Let's see if he comes this way. Damn, this is jazzy. Uh-oh. Damn, man, you ruined my jazz time. I was having a jazz time, man! Imagine if you heard me. No.
I think he's dumb. If I was there, I'd probably see you.
Oh, these monsters are stupid.
It's a game, so of course they're gonna be stupid. Don't freaking!
He's looking under the desk.
You remember just looking. I'm feeling he's not up there. Excuse me, again.
Okay. Stop.
No, you're not. He's stupid.
You stupid, mate! I just zigzag crossed that boy and he got a like cross-eyed. He ain't see crap.
He blind.
He a blind, cross-eyed, little, stupid, rabies-ass alien. I have too much fun with this game.
And he's mad at it at the same
time. Damn, my flashlight legit
broke. You could be mad and you could be
in love with this game. I could be happy with the game or I could hate the game. He never even asked.
Chill.
Cause he's stupid, that's why he's always scared. Only stupid people are scared. Why the hell would he be scared of facing me? There's nothing useful down here. All I got is freaking buttons that I could click, 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 and they won't do crap. Got a freaking new task. Looks like a local phone system. Maybe I can restore the power to the area. I can make use of it.
Do where I am.
I have to put power. But I don't know where the fuse box is. It just says that I need to find a power box to turn on the power for the freaking phone. You don't need to read bullcrap.
Yes.
Shut your mouth. Shut up, you got cancer. Damn it. My light's gone again. Frick. Oh. Anything useful?
Nothing useful.
Exactly what I'm saying. Well, yeah. Nothing was useful in this game anyway. And I still freaking hear the Fiend's chase song. And he's not even near me. Like, bro. Okay, finally, a light source that actually works. For the life raft. Oh, look at the stick. I'm scared that the Fiend's secretly down here. Oh, see what I mean? See what I mean? hotted alien I've ever seen. I feel like he could teleport or something. To do, man. There you go.
What's that for?
That's for the raft. Mm. Hide in this box real quick.
Are you gonna go to the raft instead?
Yeah. So I already put the chain in. I have to fix the cracks and the holes, and then I have to reinflate it.
Okay. Oh, wait.
Uh-oh. Feeny boy is here.
That's probably even the worst hiding spot, even more.
It's just an open box.
It should be like open up.
Hello, friend.
Dad, wow. If I was there, I would probably see you.
I think I'm doomed. Oh, maybe not. Maybe not. I have like two way out, and they all lead to the same hall. So as soon as he gets out, he goes either back here or somewhere else in the hall.
I think he's going
go through that way. Because I have an escape. He's going just like that.
The camera. From the other way. Run out of here, but I don't at the same time. There he goes.
Captain Fogg, dated 14th of February 1977. There has been an incident on the ship. Two of our able seamen were injured while trying to repair the hot water issues that we've been plagued with. The men have been sterilized thanks to Mr. Kobayashi's personal physician. However, we've no real med bay to keep them in. I've taken them off the duty rota for the time being and have them secured one of the bunk rooms.
Lights fixed. What am I doing going upstairs? Crap down. Power's still out on this area of the ship. Nothing. so. Yeah, the power's off in this part. Sure. This is the moment when the dog has to bark. Tell me what I'm playing. This is most likely going to be my last round. This is a new place. The car. Come on, the music just started. Those bolt cutters, though. He just ripped the other piece right next to me. And he's getting the other one. What's next? You're gonna do this one? Got an achievement. We got a flare gun. Yo. We can shoot that bitch right in the face. What do you mean this freaking flare gun? Where is this sucker? Yeah, I'm calling out. I'm calling out to you. I hear you, dumbass. Mm-hmm. like that. Nothing but more fuses. Well, I mean, yeah, that's good, but like, too many fuses is like, we need bolt cutters or something else. I just mainly need the bolt cutters right now. Well, if I were a pair of bolt cutters, where would I be? Okay. Finally could put one of these guys to use. And I'm stuck. I'm stuck. Get the freaking shits out. I got my heart pumping. Yo, what's up, fool? Of course not dying is good. Why would that be bad? Maybe. I'm trying to go to the raft, but the fiend's really stopping me. Shot him! I shot him with a flare. What a clever boy I am. Go back. I don't have anything to distract them. This flare gun won't work anymore. Might as well eat it. Lights are not blinking as fast as before. Going a bit slower. already got the helicopter keys. Damn, I want my fuse back. When it comes to the Fiend, it's pretty much a waiting and guessing game. Pretty much. Get that crap out of my face. You never really know when he's gonna come. Because the lights show you. Right when I was talking, man. Why? When did you come from that way? Got the lights on. I've lived too long. I can't find what I need. I don't even know, like, if the proper stuff I need is even here. Just like, at least give myself a chance. You just close the door. Take a break off this game. And the last thing I ever heard was that alarm of the camera. The end. Yeah.
Bye.
Nice story time. Yeah, just all said goodbye to you guys. Goodbye, you buffoons.